we're going to be learning a little bit about glass, clear glass and coloured glass. So practicing water in a glass is a really good subject for you to try after today's class. And then we take that out and we just join it up all the way around the outside. You have to use a lot of paint to make glass look